You didn't hear? Superfuck got in deep to Barbieri. Last seen heading into Robidoux's.
Truth.
You think. But if he did, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Bevis can't be happy about what you've been doing to the distillery's business. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him.
Thank you.
This ain't your kind of place.
Most of that shine we lost belonged to us.
What?
Is that it? Fuck you and fuck Bark.
You talk too much.
Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Overstall standard. My boys are on the way. Snatch that slaughterhouse from him, and that fuck Barbieri will have to react.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
Look out!
Hey, watch it!
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you? Heard you made life hell for Carl at the distillery. Let's see if you can do the same to Sonny Blue.
Not wanted here.
I'm calling the cops.
Yourself a secretary. Look, you ought to sit your fanny down going. And type up another goddamn copy yourself. Not that one of them machines run one off.
Vacation can't come soon enough. Visiting my folks in Florida.
Coming through.
You've got a lot of nerve.
What's your problem?
Think you want to go against me.
Your boss ain't about you!
Oh.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
This one ain't breathing.
No reason to go looking for trouble. Like the new Nazis. Fucking cops, they're fucking boots and guns. We should get fucking guns.
Oh,
makes me awful nervous, don't you?
Time for negotiating has done and gotta do everything.
I can't stay here.
Get some milk.
Christ, you can smell the slaughterhouse from here.
Let's pick up your brother and take him to Shakers. Show him a good time.
Watch where he points that thing.
Described as a large colored male.
You got real police incoming.
Negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
What kind of balls is
this? You won't break him in half!
And it don't have to happen. Just pay me what you fucking do. Understand?
Keep your narrow ass in that seat.
Who the hell are you?
What do you know about the meatpacking plant?
What the fuck? I had nothing to do with this! Can't tell you shit about fucking dead Christ! This is my mama's car! Fuck! Lydia! Let me out!
Tell me what I need to know.
I tell you shit about fucking dead. Fuck, Lemia! Let me out!
Talk or this will go bad for you.
Return to patrol.